Verse 9, and a vision appeared to Paul in the night. There stood a man of Macedonia and prayed him, saying, come over into Macedonia and help us. And now that's his call, to go over into Macedonia. Now, Macedonia is across the Aegean Sea here, and it's in Europe. Paul's in Asia. Now, this is the crossing of the gospel from Asia into Europe. And the Spirit of God now is moving in this direction. Now, I do not know why he didn't move Paul to the east, to China. He didn't. He moved him to the west. And I do not know about you, but I thank God for the fact that this is the direction that he went. Because at this particular time, my ancestors, and of the two families, one family was in the forests of Germany. And they were pagan and heathen, worshiping all kinds of idols and given to idolatry, and a low people and a pagan people and a heathen people. That was my ancestors. That's one side of the family, and the other side of the family is not any better. They were over in Scotland. And I am told that they were the dirtiest, filthiest savages that have ever been on top side of this earth. I thank God the gospel went over there. Now, I know some of you are smiling now, and I want you to get that smile off your face, because if you think my ancestors are like that, and maybe that your ancestors are not like that, may I say to you, most of you that are listening to me today, your ancestors were living in the cave right next door to my ancestors, and they were just as dirty and filthy as mine were. Thank God the gospel crossed over into Europe. This is a great crossing, friends, and there's something for us to note about it. Verse 10, and after he had seen the vision, immediately we endeavored to go into Macedonia. Now, who in the world is we? And we've never had we before. It's been they and them and he and him. What about we? Well, Dr. Luke has now joined the party. We have quite a party now, friends. We have a quartet, and I'm sure there were others also, but a quartet we can identify. Paul and Silas and Timothy and Dr. Luke now. And this is quite a delegation that crossed over into Europe. Verse 10, and after he had seen the vision, immediately we endeavored to go into Macedonia, assuredly gathering that the Lord had called us for to preach the gospel unto them. Therefore, loosing from Troas, we came with a straight course to Samothracia. Now, that's on the coast there, you will note. And the next day to Neapolis. Well, Neapolis is just inland a little. And from thence to Philippi. Now, that is their destination in Europe. And from thence to Philippi, which is the chief city of that part of Macedonia. Now, Paul went to a strategic center to begin his ministry in Europe. And that makes the church in Philippi a remarkable church. And for other reasons, we'll see when we get to the epistle to the Philippians, because this is the church that was closer to Paul, and he was closer to the church. This was the church that loved him, and he loved this church. Wonderful saints in this church.